sweet move.
She's going to the kimura here. That's tight.
We'll try and push that away, but
looks like she's setting up maybe a go-go plot here.
Just like that, and sit into mount and take the back possibly here of Lutskova, looking for an armbar.
Armbar from VV May Yamaguchi. Is she going to tap her out in the third and final round? Yes, she does.
Tumor's got to keep her head up. She threatens the triangle. The triangle, it's in. She's balanced. She's not giving up easy. That's for certain.
Pooja Toma not waving the white flag.
Oh, there it is.
She does.
Nicolini's easy. Here comes that armbar.
That arm's in trouble
Here's
now.
Here's the arm. She's better. She's going to tap her. She's going to take it home.
She's there tapping, and it was over quickly.
Now she's in that headlock. Muta's trying to scarf hold. Yep, that's what that is right there. Uh-oh.
And she's done it again.
Now she's kind of rolling her over here.
Natalie's cut.
And this, she could be setting up the twister here, Steve.
Oh, she tapped out. Wow, what a finish.
Looks to go to side control.
That's what she did right there. And now she's back into that scarf hold position. And she's going to try to attempt a key lock. What Muta wants to do, she's trying to wrap up that arm, sink in that key lock from that scarf hold position there.
And she got it. Still looking to pass. Now it does. Cuts the hit in nicely. Does it out. Does some ground to power. Take that arm home to Japan. Itsuki Hirata. 1 minute 40.
Experience of the grappling, because that's a deep armbar right there. You got to keep both hands either inside the legs. Right now she's caught in a deep triangle, Steve.
She's really all ends up, isn't she? Not much she can do here.
Stamp's going to try and choke her out. Is it the beginning of the end? Plenty of time for Stamp. Oh, yes!
In.
Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Draw weight champion. Everything right, neon belly there from May. Bit of ground and pound from the Japanese warrior. Switches up hands, goes for an armbar now. Can she find the armbar on Laura Ballard? Yes, she does.
Slowly drain her energy out, too. Slide in both hooks, and now she might have a choke. Looks like from this angle, she has
there. It's over.
Can she put the hooks in and flatten out the very long body of Kisilova? She can. Here it comes. Is she going to tap out? She may be unconscious.
A lot of scrambles. She likes to use her explosiveness. Now Huang's in full mount. And she's too hard.
Angela's got the throat now.
Angela was able to spin around and take her back and sink in this choke. And this looks like it's kind of a neck crank.
It's a neck crank. It's not underneath that chin, but she's tapped out.
She's got her back.
Arms underneath the chin. Watch out for the rear naked choke. She hadn't got the second arm on it, and Jenny did well, but the other arm goes round now.
This is
very dangerous. It could come the tap. Has it? Yes, it is. May Yamaguchi has won this one.
I think we've seen that she's got the strength to get out of that kind of position, though. She's a very strong girl.
You can see Angela's just sinking that choke in deep, and she's under
deep.
The chin.
It looks deep. Underneath the chin it is. Oh, she's tapped out. It's over, Mitch.
Over there, those world champions that evolve mixed martial arts. There's that key lock, though.
Tightens the triangle even more.
Right, because she's been in there a long time and it's fully cinched in.
But how much is it draining Joe Marie Torres?
There it is. There's a tap.
Oh, trained her enough. It's good night, Irene.
That's an anaconda choke, yep. Steve.
Tremendous resistance from the Brazilian, but Angela Lee's attack is furious.
But there is space for Nunez to breathe. Her right arm is not completely tight to her back.
I think she tapped out.